So today, guys, we're gonna be talking about aiming. First one is called tracking. Okay, so in this exercise, we're looking for each new target with our eyes first. Drawing our crosshairs, each new target. Trying to do it as fast as possible. Here we have close range SMG spray. Making sure we're going for those headshots for the optimum damage. Next up, we have falling. Falling is important. Tracking those horizontal falls. People like to do when they're building straight up and they're dropping down from height. Here's an example of this. Making sure I'm hitting the target. Making sure I'm getting that aim nice and tight. Thank you guys for watching, like, and subscribe.